This is my way home from Manor House Tube Station, walking along Woodberry Down. The new health centre is on the right, and opposite it is St Olaf's Church. There are new blocks of flats lining the road. What I like is the way they have kept the big trees and made Woodberry Down one of the main pedestrian ways through the areas. The girls' school is on the right here. Here is the new shopping square. The old shops have been relocated in new premises around the square. I often stop here to pick up some food before tea, before crossing Woodberry Grove and making my way home. In Woodberry Down Master Plan, blocks of flats are arranged to define the streets with footpaths and on-road parking spaces alongside the streets. Flats on the ground floor will have front gardens to provide privacy from passers-by. Trees and shrubs are planted to soften the building's edge. Along the reservoir, greenery and trees will define the water's edge. Residents can walk or cycle alongside the reservoir or sit down and enjoy the views. The river walk is connected to a landscaped park where various sorts of activities can take place. You can see the new flats in the background overlooking the park.
If you live on the eastern side of Woodberry Down, this would be your usual route to the new schools. Walking along the scenic reservoir, you would turn right towards the square park. The new blocks of flats of varying heights are arranged enclosing this green space, which will give security to the play area in the square park. Walking across the park will take you to Seven Sisters Road, and the building in front is the new secondary school or academy. As you turn right at the junction into Woodberry Grove, on your right is the proposed entrance to the academy. Then if you continue walking along Woodberry Grove, the new primary school is located on your right.
Coming back from Sainsbury's, I've just turned off from Green Lanes. This is where the old Rowley Gardens used to be. This street has a lot of flats, and their balconies overlooking it. It makes me feel safe. Here is the northern open space. When I was a child, I used to have a kick about here. The buildings are taller here, as they overlook the open space, and so more flats get the better views. This is one of the smaller scale streets. It has three-story family houses on it. And here we are at Seven Sisters Road. We want to reduce the impact of Seven Sisters Road and hope to be able to make it one bus lane and one ordinary traffic lane in each direction. Here we see what it could be like. Because we are reducing the width, we can plant some big trees to make it a much more friendly boulevard. This is the new academy of secondary school on the right. Woodberry Down Primary School is also rebuilt just behind it. This is the junction with Woodberry Grove. The shops are relocated at the corner. As we go along Seven Sisters Road, the new buildings face onto the street and protect the areas behind from the noise and pollution. St Olaf's Church is just on the left before we get to Manor House.
This is how the phasing is likely to work. First rebuilding will take place on the four kickstart sites. These are the site of the old secondary school, the seven blocks that are now being demolished on Woodberry Grove North, the blocks by the housing office at 151 Woodberry Grove, and also Newton Close, right in the far east corner. It's hoped that the first work on site will start in early 2007. The first site will be the old school site, followed by Woodberry Grove North, then 151 Woodberry Grove, and finally Newton Close. As the first phase progresses, residents from the blocks in Phase 2 will move into their new homes. These are likely to be Nicol and Needwood, Peak, Petherton and Pewsham, Spring Park Drive, Sherwood and Horton. When these blocks are empty, Phase 2 will start on site. At the same time as Phase 2, the new health centre will be built on Woodberry Down, as well as the new primary school and new academy, which you can see just north of Seven Sisters Road. Phase 3 consists of all the blocks from Brockhurst to Burtonwood and Allerdale, closely followed up by Finmere and Keysham, and the blocks north of Seven Sisters Road from Groveley to Weybridge. As part of this phase, the shops on Woodberry Grove will be rebuilt around a new square. Phase 4 picks up Wivendale and Havering, the blocks from Kilbeck to Lonsdale, and the old shops. Finally, we come to Pickering, Canwick and Sevenacre and Rowley Gardens, and the rebuilding of Woodberry Grove will be complete.
Hi, come in and have a look around my flat. It is typical of what will be built at Woodberry Down. This is the main bedroom. We have put dressing table and chest of drawers here. The wardrobe fits conveniently behind the door. And this is the bathroom. This is the children's bedroom. Come into the kitchen. We chose a separate kitchen diner, but there are also flats with one large living kitchen space which has very modern and spacious feel. The living area is spacious with a large glazed window that opens out into a balcony.